Hello and welcome guys. Today in this video I'm going to show you how to fix the third party INF does not contain digital signature information in Windows 10 PC. So friends, to solve this error, first thing you have to do, search cmd command prompt inbuilt application. So go to start and type cmd. Now right click, and click on Run as Administrator. Now paste a code which I will give in this video's description. This code. So copy and paste here and press Enter. Now wait for a while till you will see this message, the operation complete successfully. So friends, that's it. By this easy and simple setting, you can fix this error. I hope you like this video. Please comment this video is work for you or not. And please subscribe this channel for latest update.